to delete your video in CapCut, you could simply select and click delete. But if you want to see an option here, you would click on whatever you need, select all or select one, and you hover over here to the trash box and you click delete. And that's it.